Jonas, you returned to game action for the first time since December 31st, and you only faced 7 shots on goal in that first period. Did that make your return even more challenging?
Yeah, it was kind of a weird game. Felt like it was a tight game, tight score, but not a lot of shots on any end, really. But yeah, I'm glad we came through and had a solid road effort here. So let's keep building and have a good road trip. So.
That third period was a bit different, a little more active. You were a bit more busy. You start stopping a breakaway in that third period, and then you had to kill off a Michael Asamoah penalty. So how are you feeling at that point?
It felt good, obviously, but you try to stay like even the whole game, like not get too excited or too nervous or too anxious. So just stay even, you know, and I think we did a good job with that tonight. So, yeah.
You obviously had some help in front of you. What did you think of the play of your teammates, specifically those two new defensemen in Lilleberg and Crozier?
Oh, yeah, they're doing great. It's really great to see them. It feels like they've been, you can tell they're new. Like, it feels like they have a couple hundred NHL games under their belts. But, yeah, they're doing a great job out there.
Thank you so much for your time and congrats on the win.
Thank you.
What did you like about getting started on a road trip and today?
Good team defense, take advantage of the turnovers, good goaltending. Uh-huh. we could have just done this whole thing, you and I. I thought we defended great today. We didn't really give them too much for the first two periods. And third period, they had to puck more than we did. But I never, you know, completely felt in duress. And JJ looked calm in the net when they were on top of him. You know, maybe the one time we had to kill that penalty off with 8 minutes to go, and we did a great job doing that. So it was, in the end, you got to keep the puck out of your net. And if you're going to give up one goal in a game, you have a good chance of winning the game. And that was what we did tonight.
John, you've talked a lot about how, you know, the role of the backup goaltender, it's not an easy one, right? I mean, for him to come out, I mean, 3 weeks almost without a game and have the performance that Jonas had, what does that kind of say?
Well, like I said, I thought the team played really well in front of him. So he could ease his way into the game, get comfortable. You know, the big save was the breakaway early in the third period. That's a game changer, and that's what you need your goalie. You don't know when that save's coming, but it's coming. And that was the timing or, you know, the chance they got, and he made that save, and it's the difference in the game. So you're right. It's a tough position to be in, especially when you play 20-plus games in the first, you know, 8 weeks of the season. And for him to, you know, he knew his role coming in here. But if we're going to, you know, get back into this thing, we need both the guys going. And that was a great effort by him tonight.
Over the past 5 games that you guys have built this win streak, is the defense that you guys have played a continuity here? It's something that you've seen throughout?
It's hard to say. I think urgency in our game has really been there of late. The continuity has probably come a little bit in our lines. I think the decor has been where we've had like guys in and out. But you have to give a ton of credit to Lilleberg and Crozier. The way they have played has been exceptional for us, and so now their confidence builds by each game. And when you've got some stability back there, when it was a bit of an unknown, it's helped our team. And so I got to credit, you know, all those new guys that have been coming in. They've really helped us.
What do you think, Mott's individual effort on the shorthanded goal?
Yeah, that was sneaky. Tuck tries to make a play at the line. Mott hung in there, and he can do that. And it's been tough because until a couple games ago, we didn't have shorthanded goal all year, and now we just got our second. So those, it's always a big boost for the PK guys to get one of those, and that was a nice goal. Good.
Thanks, John. Yeah.